So here in this question, the absorption behavior of nanoparticles, absorption behavior.